on and drop out and all that jazz. I'll remind us that the world was taking a few spins since our last special a couple of years ago. The young people are doing wonderful things today, and I personally find it very exciting. They're becoming a force in politics, they're protesting against poverty, they're demonstrating for civil rights, but most important, they are buying records. Now, that may not thrill you, but to me, don't knock it. It put three kids through school, and it keeps me in Mad Money in case I get the urge again, you know what I mean? The records they're buying these days have simple tunes and simple words, but sometimes they manage to express some very profound thoughts. So I'm down, so I'm out, and so are many others. So I feel like trying to hide my head 'neath those covers. Life is like the seasons. After winter comes the spring. So I'll keep this smile a while and see what tomorrow. I've been told, and I believe, that life is meant for living. And even when my chips are low, there's still some left for giving. I've been many places, maybe not as far as you. So I think I'll stay a while and see if some dreams come true. There isn't much that I have learned through all my foolish years, except that life keeps running in cycles. First there's laughter, then those tears. But I'll keep my head up high, although I'm kinda tired. My gal just up left last week. Friday I got fired. You know it's almost funny, but things can't get worse than now. So I'll keep on trying to sing, but please don't ask me now.